from the designs to the models to the hair to the makeup, fashion could be absolutely exhausting. And now some young local designers, that's what I'm trying to go with, are learning it all firsthand.
Kitty Griffin joining us here from the Progressive Women of Excellence. You're showing us some of the work done by a lot of great young, talented young people.
We are so excited. We have a team of teen designers called Contortion. And they design their own clothes, and we're having a fashion show coming up where they're going to show their work on the runway.
So they did everything. They did drawing out the sketches.
These designers, they sketch, they sew, they do it all. They pick out their own fabric, and really exciting for us because who would have thought teens could do all this?
Absolutely, you're channeling that energy, and this is something that they're interested in pursuing as a career.
Mm-hmm. Some of them are. We've got a couple that want to be doctors and veterinarians.
It's a great way to experience something.
Sideline thing to make money for college.
Well, tell us a little bit about some of these looks that we're looking at.
Well, we have here Stephanie. She's in the 60s can-can skirt. One of the designers thought it'd be fun to bring that back. And then we have Erica here. She has kind of like the Audrey Hepburn. One of the teen designers liked that off-the-shoulder look. You could see our next model, Quincy's, got that off-the-shoulder look too in the orange. And then we have Tronesia, again with the can-can skirt. The tank. The designers are liking to mix different eras with different fabrics and things like that. They kind of want to motivate the teens in the area to think outside the box in terms of fashion.
So basically, I mean, do they actually cut, sew, do all of it themselves?
They did all of that. We found some volunteers in the community to do some sewing when it became difficult for them, but they pretty much do it all.
How many kids are we talking about? How long is the process from design to getting to the finished product?
Oh my goodness. Well, it depends on the outfit. A skirt like this, from start to finish, probably about 3 hours. Not long at all.
Okay.
The longest part is sketching it out and then patterning it and cutting that pattern out, but the rest of it, the sewing part, doesn't take long at all.
It's interesting because it's such a lost art among, well, certainly my
generation.
Absolutely.
In the schools and stuff, they can't afford to do it, so our program allows girls from all different walks of life to come and learn how to do this.
Well, you guys have a fashion show coming up, the Contortion?
Contortion, they came up with that
fashion
name,
show.
Too.
They did a good job. Yeah. It happens Saturday, September 20th. It will start at 4 and go until 6 o'clock at the Destiny Arts Pavilion in Sacramento. Tickets are $15 each. If you'd like to get some more information, you can log on to kcra.com/morningnews. Thank you very much.
Thank you.